How to use Google Images without copyright issues and how to use Google Images without white background is what we are going to see in this video.
Make sure to subscribe to my channel by clicking on the subscribe button and click on the bell icon to get notifications of my new videos and you never miss any of them.
Hello all, welcome to Tech Mirages and I'm back again with another awesome video. An image speaks more than 1000 words. If you are a blogger or a YouTuber, then you would be using images on your blog or on your video. You would also come across a situation using an image in your project, and when we need images, first thing which we do is search Google for images and use those images which appear on search results. But the important thing which we never think is most of those images are copyrighted, and when we use copyrighted images then we would get into problems. So in this video I will let you know how to use Google Images without copyright issues. So let's get started. So first go to Google or images.google.com and search for the images which you want. So let me search for car and next click on images. And you could see that there are a lot many images for what we searched. And most of us, what we do is we go for the image and we use it directly in our blog posts or YouTube thumbnail or in our blog or in our projects. And this is what leads to copyright issues. And in order to use Google Images without any copyright issues, what you need to do is you could find two options here called settings and tools. Just click on tools and you could see all the options like size, color, type, time, usage rights, mode tools. So let's concentrate on usage rights. Just tap on it and you could find five options which says not filtered by license by default. It means that all the images which are shown in Google image search are not filtered by license. And you could see options like labeled for reuse with modification. It means that you can take this image and you can crop it, add effects or do anything, and you can reuse with modification. And when you go for other option like labeled for reuse, you can select this option, take those images and you can reuse it in your project without any copyright issues. And if you go for fourth option, labeled for non-commercial reuse with modification, take those images and you should not modify it and you should not use for commercial purposes like blog posts or your YouTube thumbnails or anything. And for fifth option and last option is labeled for non-commercial reuse. You should not use these images for commercial purposes. So in our case, let's go for labeled for reuse just to show you what is that. Just I selected labeled for reuse and you could see that you can use these images directly in your projects, blog posts or YouTube thumbnails without any modifications. And there is no need of providing any attribution. By using these images, you won't get any copyright issues. If you look at these images, they were fetched from pixels.com, Pixabay, pixels.com, Wikipedia. So let's go to one of those websites. Just click on that image and go click on this text and it would take you to those websites which provided these free copyright images. And you could see that it is from this website, Pixabay. Just tap on it and go to home and let us read the license. When you scroll down, you could see that all images and videos on Pixabay are released free of copyrights under Creative Commons CC0. You may download, modify, distribute and use these royalty-free images without any attribution. This statement is very important. Attribution is not required so that you can use these images without any copyright issues. So this is the best way to use Google Images without any copyright issues. You select the option labeled for reuse or labeled for reuse with modification and you can use those images in your projects directly without any copyright issues. And in order to find Google Images without white background, just go to this color option and select the option called transparent. Just tap on it and it would show you all the images without any white background. When you look at these images, it looks like it has a white background, but there is no white background for these images. Just select the image and right click and save the image and give it any name. And when you open the image, you could see that there is no white background. It has a transparent background and you can use this directly in your projects without any copyright issues. And these are the Google images without white background. Hope you like this video. This is a simple way to find or use Google images without copyright issues and find Google images without white background. Hope this video is useful and please like and share the video. And if you find the video useful, please like it. If you want even more tech tips and tricks, make sure to subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. See you soon.